load of supplies, a team of doctors and nurses. We're headed out to the small village of Lagan to bring out medical supplies and offer care to those who were affected by the earthquake. They have no medical care. They have infections, they have wounds, they have broken bones, and we're going to head out there, take care of them, do as much as we can for them. Come on.
Why are we overcome with them?
We are driving eventually to Lejeune to set up a clinic. I am in the car with Scott, my brother Daniel, Dr. Yell, Craig, our pharmacist, and we have about an hour or two drive ahead of us to get some supplies to go help the need, those in need.
What if I told you, my friends, your doubt you could live without? There is a question I want to understand. Why can't everyone tell the truth and learn to love again? Do you know what it feels like to be broken and used, scared and confused? Do you know what it feels like to be broken and used, scared and confused? Yes, I know. One more question, I know time is dead.
Here. I don't know nothing. We don't got food around here.
Yeah. Everyone's hungry.
We chief ourselves.
Yeah.
Okay. We work by ourselves.
Hello, I'm Dr. Janette Nesheiwat here in Haiti, where one of the most devastating earthquakes has hit this country. Thousands have been killed, many millions of more have been left homeless and injured. As you can see, there's lots of people living out of tents, and in the area behind me, there's a medical center that's been set up for people who are needing surgeries for broken bones and amputations. There's still a great need for food, water, and antibiotics. People, even once they are getting better, they have no place to go home to. And that's when infection sets in. They don't have follow-up care. They don't have transportation. They don't have anyone to look after them. And they have nothing. They have no clothes. We're here trying to raise awareness, bring in supplies, get in as much medical care as we can for these young folks, and try to get them back on their feet again.
Feel it as you move. You need dispensing?
Yes. Can I get another table? Has good heartbeats, okay? Good lungs. Do not keep okay. It too hot.
Okay.
You need help packing up.
Okay.
You want to hold on to this? Good morning, Dr. Janette Nesheiwat here. This is the morning of the day after a long week of hard work in Haiti, helping many who have been injured and without medical care. We're going to be heading back home in a few hours, and we'll be back again to help out these wonderful people.
Seems to get trapped in airports.